Sleep Tight by Claire Freedman. One night, Ethan just could not fall asleep. "Aren't you sleepy, Ethan?" asked Mommy. "No," replied Ethan. "I don't feel sleepy at all. I'm wide awake." "Do you have your favorite friends to cuddle up with?" she asked. "They might help you fall asleep." "I have Tiger and Rabbit," said Ethan. "But where's Elephant?" "Here he is," said Mommy, tucking him in nice and snug. "Now you'll feel sleepy." But neither Ethan nor his little friends went to sleep. "We're still wide awake, Mommy," he said. "What about a cup of nice warm milk?" said Mommy. "That makes me sleepy." Ethan drank every drop of his warm milk, but he didn't feel sleepy. "I'm still wide awake, Mommy," he said. "Can we watch the fireflies? They might make me sleepy." Mommy wrapped Ethan in his cozy blanket, and together they watched the dancing fireflies. Ethan tried to count them, but they didn't make him feel sleepy. "I'm still wide awake, Mommy," he said. "Would you sing me a lullaby, please? That might make me tired." Mommy sang some of Ethan's favorite songs. Ethan closed his eyes and listened, but he didn't feel sleepy. "I'm still wide awake," he whispered. "I know, Ethan," Mommy said. "Let me rock you in my arms. That will make you sleepy." Mommy rocked Ethan gently in her arms, all the way down to the apple orchard and back. Ethan felt safe and warm, but he didn't feel the tiniest bit sleepy. "Mommy, I'm still wide awake," he said. "Will you tell me a story, please? Listening to stories makes me feel sleepy." Mommy settled Ethan on her lap and he snuggled up close. She told him stories about all the funny things she had done when she was little, just like him. "Sometimes I didn't feel tired at bedtime either," Mommy said. Mommy carried Ethan back inside. She smiled a secret smile as she remembered how her mommy used to put her to bed when she was little. Mommy tucked Ethan into bed. She pulled the covers right up to his nose. My mommy used to tuck me into bed with the blankets pulled right up to my nose like this, she said. Then she'd stroke the top of my head. Like this, Mommy said. Very gently, she stroked the top of Ethan's head. And she'd give me a special kiss goodnight, said Mommy. She gave Ethan a very special kiss goodnight. What next, Mommy? Said Ethan with a big yawn. And then she'd say goodnight, sleep tight, said Mommy. Goodnight, Mommy, yawned Ethan. But before Mommy could say sleep tight, Ethan was fast asleep. Subscribe for more videos.